Southern Rail Fan is the place for amazing videos of all types of trains. Southern Rail Fan, subscribe today.
Okie dokie, over at Moody Town for the first train of the day. This is going to be local L248 on his way back to Bostic from working up at Baxter's. And from what I can understand, there's a freight train in behind him. I'm assuming that's probably M653. And then there's four northbounds called. Now, called is the key word there. I don't know whether they'll get crewed up and be able to come north today. Hopefully at least one or two of them that we can catch before dark. You never know how it works. But anyway, we're going to catch this local and hang out and wait for whatever's in behind him and keep an ear to the scanner, see if we can catch some of this northbound stuff. So, could be a good day.
There he is.
Thank you.
Okie doke, we're over at Marion. Up there you can see again is the Clinch Cross overpass. I came over here because Norfolk Southern's gonna be running a P68 East. I wanted to catch a empty coal train going north on CSX, but I didn't want to be way down at Moody Town and then NS send that train by. So we come up here and we're gonna catch northbound E403. Now that we made sure we secured our CSX empty coal train, that E403, I moved over just off of East Court Street in downtown Marion along the AS line to catch Norfolk Southern's P68. Now, basically what this is during the week, they run a P60. But while they've been running these last couple of through freights from Knoxville to Linwood, the 111, the P60 crews have been pushing that train sometimes all the way to Hickory and supposedly was set up just to push to the top of the mountain. So they left their train at Grovestone Siding last week, and this P68 picked up the leftover tonnage at Asheville Yard and what was left at Grovestone, and it is going east to Hickory. So we're going to hang out here and catch it. Thank you. sweet. Now I know those guys don't know me, but man, it seems like they wouldn't wave at me if my hat was on fire. Okay, even with everything going on today, I got to do one of my most favorite things, meet new friends at Moody Town. This young man is Eric Limeries. Now, he travels all over the place taking still pictures and makes some fantastic train photographs. So I was very glad to be able to get him on our video and a new friend at Moody Town. Okie dokie, we're back at the AS line on Norfolk Southern. We're just west of the Marion Depot, and we're going to catch the return trip of P-68. That's the train we filmed earlier on Norfolk Southern. He's went down to Hickory, and he's dropped off his cars and picked up cars, if any, to go back to Asheville. So we're going to catch him here. Back over to Moody Town for CSX M652. Thank you. time to hop back over to Moody Town, this time to catch northbound empty scrubber train. I believe he's calling B486 or B4 something. Anyway, let's go grab him. Sweet. All right, thank you guys so much for watching. We'll see you tomorrow.